Then we have also the accelerated drawback payment program, which is pretty much the program for one to get the duties real fast upon the moments, instead of waiting for your money to, until the entry liquidates, you just get them sooner, right? How much sooner? Well, for electronic drawback filings, 3 weeks, for manual ones, for the paper based, 3 months. So that can be a deal breaker. However, it doesn't come free. You do have to qualify. You have to submit application to customs, and the procedure is stated in section 191-92. And you also need to post a bond just in case something goes wrong. That way, customs revenue is protected. Yes, that means you have to go to the surety company. Yes, that means you have to get that insurance in form of a bond to qualify for the accelerated drawback program. Which drawback type requires either single entry bond or continuous bond? So again, you have a drawback and you have bond. Single entry or continuous, well, the focus here is on accelerated payment. So here, customs are testing your knowledge in several ways. First of all, they test your knowledge of Code of Federal Regulations, and they test your knowledge of what's inside of that Code of Federal Regulations in form of the bond requirements. So for accelerated payment portion, when you sit on exam, please be prepared to come equipped with the knowledge that accelerated payment is provided for under section 191-92, right? And be prepared to answer the bond question, because accelerated payment requires a bond to qualify for the drawback program.